an eye for an eye, and a tooth for a tooth. But I say unto you that ye resist not evil. Son, thy sins be forgiven thee.
Why does this man thus speak blasphemies? Who can forgive sins but God only?
Why reason ye these things in your hearts? Whether is it easier to say to the sick of the palsy, thy sins be forgiven thee, or to say, arise, and take up thy bed and walk? That ye may know that the Son of Man hath power on earth to forgive sins, I say unto thee, arise, and take up thy bed, and go thy way into thine house.
Hail, thou that art highly favored, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women. Fear not, Mary, for thou hast found favor with God. And behold, thou shalt conceive and bring forth a son, and thou shalt call his name Jesus. He shall be great, and shall be called the Son of the Highest. And the Lord God shall give unto him the throne of his father David, and he shall reign over the house of Jacob forever, and of his kingdom there shall be no end.
How shall this be, seeing that I know not a man?
The Holy Ghost shall come upon thee, and the power of the Highest shall overshadow thee. Therefore, also that holy child which shall be born of thee shall be called the Son of God. And behold, thy cousin Elizabeth, she hath also conceived a son in her old age, and this is the sixth month with her, who is called barren. For with God, nothing is impossible.
Behold, the handmaid of the Lord. Be it unto me according to thy word.
Fear not, ye, for we know that ye seek Jesus, which was crucified. He is not here, for he is risen, as he said. Come, see the place where the Lord lay.
Forgive them, for they know not what they do. Behold thy son. Behold thy mother. Father. I commend my spirit. It is finished.
Lord, behold, he whom thou lovest is sick.
This sickness is not unto death, but for the glory of God, that the Son of God might be glorified thereby. Let us go into Judea again.
Master, the Jews of late sought to stone thee. And goest thou thither again?
Are there not 12 hours in the day? If any man walk in the day, he stumbleth not because he seeth the light of this world. But if a man walk in the night, he stumbleth because there's no light in him. Our friend Lazarus sleepeth. But I go that I may wake him out of sleep.
Lord, if he sleep, he shall do well.
Lazarus is dead. And I am glad for your sakes that I was not there, to the intent ye may believe. Nevertheless, let us go unto him.
If thou hadst been here, my brother had not died. But I know that even now, whatsoever thou wilt ask of God, God will give it thee.
Thy brother shall rise again.
I know that he shall rise again in the resurrection of the last day.
I am the resurrection and the life. He that believeth in me, though he were dead, yet shall he live. And whosoever liveth and believeth in me shall never die. Believest thou this?
Lord, I believe that thou art the Christ, the Son of God, which you come the world.
Go and bring thy sister.
thou hadst been here, my brother had not died.
Where have you laid him?
Lord, come and see. Behold how he loved him.
Could not this man, which opened the eyes of the blind, have caused that even this man should not have died?
Take ye away the stone.
Lord, by this time he stinketh, for he hath been dead 4 days.
Said I not unto thee, that if thou wouldst believe, thou shouldst see the glory of God. That thou hearest me always. But because of the people which stand by, I said it, that they may believe that thou hast sent me. Lazarus, come forth.
Thank you. I must return to the city to tell the others. Come with us.
Woman, why weepest thou? Whom seekest thou?
Sir, if thou have borne him hence, tell me where thou hast laid him, and I will take him away.
Mary.
Rabboni.
Touch me not, for I'm not yet ascended to my father. But go to my brethren and say unto them, I ascend unto my Father and your Father, and to my God and your God.
Anything to give? Alms?
Look on us.
Silver and gold have I none, but such as I have give I thee. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, rise up. And walk.
Ha ha ha!